Imagine you live in a country that refuses to recognize some of its children as human beings. A civilization where the government refuses to give those children any basic protection. A society where, rather than protecting those children, the government funds their mass execution. Well, stop imagining. This is our home. Welcome to Canada. For our unborn children in Canada, this is reality. Parliament votes September 26th whether we change this atrocity or not. Silence is not an option.